Welcome back to Glenn's Hot Rod Garage. On today's episode, we're going to go over some things with the long since put aside ugly street truck. So, some of the last videos we were doing on it, I got to a point where I had to rebuild the trans. And this is a task not for the faint at heart. It took me a long time to get this taken care of, and it tested my abilities. So we'll put the finishing touches on it. Just put a little cast iron gray on the pan so it don't rust. But I went over the parts in a previous video. You can go back and check it out. We got the Fairbanks Shift Improver Kit, the new clutches and steels. It's all fresh and ready to go. All the prices of that stuff's on the board there. We got roughly $500 in this deal. I'm 99% confident in my ability to rebuild the trans. Something may happen, and we'll find out when the time comes. So, you know, that's what we'll do. So this is ready to go back in the truck, and I can finish, I can start installing the wire harness, the fuel system, and we have some other parts to go over here. Got an electric fan. I can't remember what car it was out of because it's been a while since I got it. This was $25. Got a high and a low fan, which will work with the wiring harness that we got for the truck. We still got the stock radiator for the truck. This may need to be cut down a little bit and modified to fit on there. We'll go over that when it happens, hopefully. I sold the original manifolds that came with the 5.3 for $75. So, this is a good thing about building a project and not being in a hurry. You can take your time and look through marketplace and find deals on stuff. So that's what I did here. I picked up these 255 ET Street SS Mickey Thompson tires for $75. So I sold the manifolds off the truck and I bought these. So essentially, they paid for themselves. Also, another marketplace steal. We got a pair of 3-inch Flowmasters for $40. And last but not least, I purchased this torque converter in 2003 for $350. I was taking a chance on it. I tried to sell it for $350 a couple times. No takers. And I actually had this in trashy when I first put it together, and then I had one built. I'm going to assess the value, since I tried to sell it used and nobody bought it, at $150. It's a 10.5-inch converter, installs about $5,300. It's a little bit much for the deal, but it's what we got, so that's what we're going to use. And that's about it for the parts for today. I got some time coming up here, so we're going to try to get this thing together. I knew I would say I would have it at the track sometime in June. One of the reasons I bought the 255 tires was we're using the stock gear because we can't afford a gear because of the budget. And I wanted the smaller tire to maximize the use of the gear. So hopefully this all works out together. So let's go over here to the board and take some notes down. We got tires, those are canceled out by the manifold sale. We got Flowmasters. $40. Got electric fan. $25. We got torque converter. Can't read that, but $150. Let's make it $175. That's super cheap. I mean, but it's really hard to sell a used torque converter. I'm the only sucker that buys them and takes a chance, and you know, whatever. But do your due diligence. Buying a budget new converter may be the wiser way to go. The only reason why I'm using this and installing it is because I know it works. Or I'd be buying a budget torque converter. I have a Judd's 10-inch converter in my S10, and it works just fine. So that's like $200, $229, something like that. I can't remember. So we got $240 from the budget with $698. I'm not going to do the math on there. I guess I can. We got $458.45 left. There's room in the budget still. I'd like to get a mini spool. I've seen some traction bars on Marketplace. I'd like to do that also. And there's stuff I don't know that I need yet. And once I get everything more situated in the truck, we'll come back with another update on the price. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for commenting. Thanks for subscribing. I appreciate every one of you. We're up to 155 subscribers now. I like to keep it going. And again, like the video, write a comment. That's all I ask. Peace.